Right, so here we are. We're gonna give Alan Wake a go. It's one that passed me by. Never played it. Thank you, Edible, for the host as well, mate. It's very kind of you. I don't know too much about it, apart from there's a flashlight and some shooting involved. The reason I want to play it is because it's connected to Remedy's newest title, Control. It takes place in the same sort of universe. So I wanted to see... I wanted to see how it holds up after all these years, because apparently I missed the good one. Oh, no, it's... Donut Fire, it's no skin off my nose, not at all, mate. You're more than welcome, man. Thank you for being here. I hope you guys are good. So we'll get into it. Once we start hearing how the game is, would you guys just let me know if the volume needs adjusting or anything? I mean, this main menu is pretty... pretty quiet at the moment, so I don't expect this to be reflective, but... Okay, we can't do Nightmare. Let's try Normal.
Stephen King once wrote that nightmares exist outside of logic, and there's little fun to be had in explanations.
That feels pretty quiet. Does that need to be louder? Fear.
In a horror story, the victim keeps asking why, but there can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one. The unanswered mystery is what stays with us the longest, and it's what we'll remember in the end. My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've always had a vivid imagination, but this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards. So yes, it began with a dream.
It was just a dream. Can you hear it okay?
Following a typical
guys, does it? Does Alan need to be louder?
Desperately trying to reach my destination, a lighthouse. For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember. I've been driving too fast down a coastal road to get there.
Ooh. My God, he's playing GTA. Too late. Crank out a bit. Thank you, Noah. So, will it still play if I do this? Oh, it's paused it. Okay, that should be fine though. Thank you, mate. So this is a dream though, right?
He's dead.
Hello, Noah Soul, by the way, mate. Good to see you.
And I would never see Alice again. Suddenly, his body was gone.
Episode 1, Nightmare. What a lovely title for the first chapter.
I could hardly stand my feet.
Right, look up to the light. Turns the camera. This light here. Reverse your controls. No. Okay, that's fine. Do you think? Yeah, do you reckon a necrophiliac's got it and they're getting down dirty in the bushes? To come out the back of my car. It's full of books. Right, hold left the LB to sprint.
The radiator had broken when I hit the hitchhiker. The car wasn't going anywhere.
My God, okay. But the car wasn't going anywhere, but where's the hitchhiker gone? Right, we sprint with LB. I think this game came out about 10 years ago.
I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
I'm doing good, thank you, Noah Soul. Pretty good, mate. How are you, mate? You had a good weekend? Mine's been pretty chilled, to be honest. I literally just hung out yesterday with Gemma. We watched like half of season 2 of You. We got a load of snacks. I played quite a bit of Tarkov, stayed up late. Me and Edward have been playing some Tarkov. I don't know about him, but I'm pretty obsessed with it at the minute. Right, enough. So I know I should probably go that way. But I'm on a look at why the bridge is up. There's something glowing there as well.
The bridge had collapsed. I'd have to find another way to the lighthouse.
Hey, we got some coffee. There's 100 coffee thermos we can pick up. Oh my God, okay. Fine. I've never wanted to collect 100 bits of coffee until now. But there's a first time for everything. Can we get in the dumpster? No, we can't. Right, rain... What does that say there? Rain Cove Point Lighthouse. Oh, what the hell? He's back! And he's got a club? Whoa!
You don't even recognize me, do you, Ryder?
No, should I?
You think you're God? You think you can just make up stuff?
Stay back.
People's lives and kill them when you think it adds to the drama.
I think you got the wrong person here.
You're in this story now.
Ah! Ouch, it's something in my work.
Another one of your shitty stories.
You're gonna kill me? No one's gonna kill me. Oh, he likes the sound of his own voice. Okay, is there any coffee down here? I just need some coffee.
That's all you're good for. Just look at me.
No, I'm gonna leave this. I don't need this abuse. Oh, okay, so it wasn't a false memory edible. You did play it. What's on there? Missing? Is that me? That's the Bioshock Big Daddy. There's a QR code there. Quick, someone scan that. Wait, would that work if someone scans it? I don't know how to do it on my phone. If anyone knows how to scan QR codes on their phone, you want to try it? I don't know if I need an app or something like that. Right, there's the lighthouse. I see it in all its phallic glory. Right, we can dodge attacks. How do I do that? Come on in, buddy. Whoa.
You can't stop me.
Try it again. Dodge the attack. Okay, come on. Bring it on. Yeah! That was a close one.
Hitchhiker was a character from the story I've been working on.
Oh, so you created the hitchhiker. Yeah, I know, but it might be like a free coffee at Starbucks or something like that.
How does it feel to die by the hands of your own creation?
Oh, does it, Edible? Okay, it's a little disappointing, I guess. Crap. We better go. Alan, I feel like you could run quicker than that if you really tried. He's getting knackered. Do I have stamina? What's behind me? Who's that? A friendly face?
Hurry!
I was certain that bridge was going to give out then. No.
Get inside. There's no time to lose. Whew. Oh no. Stop. No. Damn it, die. No, no, no.
Clay. Not Clay Stewart. God, imagine having a nightmare like this. It's pretty in depth. Well, I don't like it. It's actually quite unnerving. Whoa!
The cabin was a death trap. I had to get out.
No, but could one of the doors please open? Crazy start. Oh, finally.
Follow the light.
I haven't got much health though.
Oh. You are hurt. You should go into the light. You are only safe there.
Don't they say not to follow the light? Yeah, that's what I thought. Stay in safe haven until you're completely healed. Alright, so the light heals us. Praise a tour.
Well done. I have something important.
Hey Toby, thank you for the host, man. Very kind of you, mate. I appreciate that.
That beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker ocean green, where waves are both wilder and more serene. To its ports I've been. To its ports I've been. Do you understand?
Not at all.
No.
Is this really the time for poems? Fine, okay. We'll go against the advice of every doctor. Follow the light. I mean, what's the worst that could happen? I got a feeling the afterlife is quite better than this nightmarish landscape. How are you doing, Toby? You good, dude?
It will wake up. There's no time. I can only show you the most important thing.
I can't help but feel that we've missed some flasks of coffee. By the dark presence.
You can't hurt him now. The darkness protects him from all harm.
Okay, we've got full revolver ammo.
The darkness away and make him vulnerable again. Here, take the light.
Pick up the flashlight. And then grab that. Oh, now you're done for.
Toward him and burn the darkness away.
Oh, sounds good, Toby. Good for you, man. Thank you for the support. Oh, I've run out of batteries.
You did it. Now the darkness no longer protects him, but it's still inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy. Here, take the gun.
Wow, thank you, mysterious ball of light.
Now you'll die.
Wow, the dude can take some shots. There we go. It's blinding, it really is.
Good. You've done well. Remember what I've taught you.
Yeah, man, never played this one before.
I will give you back your dream now.
Completely skip me by.
In the nightmare, a terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
I mean, I don't want to, Oh, hang on. Boosting the light with left trigger blinds the enemies and burns the darkness away, so that's how we can shoot them. Right, okay. I don't want to, undermine the story at all. But if this is a nightmare, why doesn't he just pinch himself? We can get straight out, eh? What's the problem? Because this is not the sort of dream I'd like to stay in.
You made me this way.
No. Oh,
hey, thank you for the lurk, Edible. Did he just fall? You can't handle the light? That's kind of cool. I say, it looks like the torch auto-recharges. I would say, is it like solar-powered, but obviously it's the dead of night here.
This is it.
Whoa! Get back. Got another one coming up on the flank. Oh, I can't remember how you dodge. What was it? Oh! Okay, that was a lucky shot. Right, this should finish him off. Oh my god. Try to save your batteries. Okay, good tip, Toby. Thank you, man. Good, Stoner, that means it worked. Hey, thank you for the host, buddy, I appreciate it. How are you doing, man? How's your weekend been? You been up to much? Right, okay. Oh, is this a checkpoint? We can get a flare gun. Swap ammos with the directional buttons, no problem. I imagine a flare gun damages him and burns away the darkness because of the flareness of it. And let's try it on at least one dude.
You're dead just like
me. That's three of them. Whoa. Oh, it's like a grenade launcher. Okay. I like the flare gun. That was awesome. I'm really good, thank you, mate. I've done nothing either. We've just eaten a load of takeout food, watched film. We haven't watched any films, actually. Just watched a load of TV, watched the football. It's been a really chilled one. I loved it, actually. Right, this doesn't look particularly safe. Get away. Get back down there. Oh, wait. Got to wait till the darkness goes. I wonder if ammo's going to be a problem. Well, the checkpoint, good.
I can keep this up forever.
I should probably get to the lighthouse, right? Go, go, go. Oh my god. Is that a car? Throwing cars at us, Alan. Oh, Adam, please, you need to work out a bit better, dude. I don't know how old you are, but you ran about 10 feet and you're knackered. Whoa. Yeah, that's pretty cool, but we can't sort of take in the sight. Is that coffee? We need the coffee. Go, go, go! Get in the church! No, the lighthouse! Follow the light! Woo. Oh, I didn't like that voice.
Alan, wake up.
Or that one. Was that the same voice?
Shh, baby. Just another nightmare. Everything's fine. You dozed off.
Right. Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
At least we're out of that nightmare. Game's over, right? We done it? Set in America, Bright Falls. Reminds me like of like Maine, maybe? Northeastern of North America. Maine, Boston sort of way. Like the New England area. Which I think is a really cool part of America. Yeah, we did it. Brilliant. That's why everyone loves this game so much. Anyone can beat it. Oh cool, it looks way nicer in the daytime. So what kind of car are we rocking here? I don't know. I don't know anything about cars.
Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Wait.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear.
Hang on, wait. You want me to... You want the old man in the photo? But we don't know him.
Hi.
Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks
away. Is this meant to be candid?
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
You have a lovely wife, if you don't mind me saying.
Deerfest, I've heard of that.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wake.
Oh, his name's Pat Maine.
I don't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I could get an interview?
Look, Mr. Maine, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to be discreet. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Thank you, Mr. Maine. At least we have about 20 photos of us together. Did you get a good shot there?
Very nice. I got a couple of really good ones. And I see you made a friend. That's cute.
Right.
That's just Pat Maine. Bit of a pain, actually.
Yeah.
Hey, bestseller. How's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Barry. Yeah. We just got here.
Are the locals giving you trouble? Just say the word, and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry. We're fine.
Great. Great. Just want to make sure you can relax and recharge. So, how is the place? Has it gotten your creative juices flowing?
Barry, we're just settling in.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me if there's a problem, okay? Okay. I'm just looking out for you, buddy. Talk to you later.
I love you too, Barry.
Hey, what's up, John? How you doing, mate?
You every 5 minutes.
Barry,
don't leave me alone.
I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Oh, we're a busy man. Welcome to the stream, John. I hope you're doing good, mate.
Barry. He says hi to you too.
This is on PC. On PC, and I'm playing with an Xbox One controller.
Come on, let's get back to the car.
Sure. No problem. That was quite a nice little boat ride. Thank you, Mr. Ferry Driver. You've done a fantastic job. Yeah, first time I played this, John.
We need to stop at the local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord. A Mr. Carl Stuckey. He's waiting for us.
I got this game for free.
I'll
on the Epic Game Store.
Sure.
They gave it away for free a few weeks ago. They give away a free game every week.
Thank you for coming here with me.
I love you too. Go on. I'll promise to behave.
But yeah, I thought that's a bit of a steal, and I never played it when it first came out, so I thought I'd give it a go now.
Places like this. Towns where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the O'Dear Diner.
Hi, it was only free for 1 week on the Epic Game Store, so it's not free anymore. It's on sale on Steam at the minute for about £3, I think.
I know people say that all the time, but I really am.
I'm glad to hear that.
So everyone recognizes this dude.
Rose, I'm looking for Mr. Stuckey. Carl Stuckey?
Carl? Of course, Mr. Wake. He must have gone to visit the restroom. He'll be back in a moment. I can't believe it. I've got all your books.
Thank you, Rose. I appreciate it.
From the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
Oh, that one.
And you keep it here.
Well, I live in England, John. How about you, dude? Right, okay. It looks like there's something fishy going on back there. However,
just don't blame me when you fall in love, cuz it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
Okay, chief.
Is no longer human.
Do me a favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now. Coconut. Number 6 in the jukebox.
Sure, no problem, dude. It's 20 past 3 in the afternoon for me.
Bad circulation. Yeah.
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable.
Was the sun bright today? In where are we? Bright Falls? Oh my god, that deer. It's the 68th Deer Fest. It's my first time, John, so I'm quite excited. Have you played this before? You in your sleep. Right, first of all, need that coffee. Right, he said number 6,
yes,
coconut.
That's my favorite tune. Coconut.
Let's see if this is any good.
Shut your mouth, you demented has-been. If I had my hammer, I'd shut it.
It does
you.
That. Get Jeez. Stuck. Yeah, you need to give it a good solid whack.
No problem,
tune
I can whack it.
6 in the jukebox.
Children of the Elder God. Now there's a song for
now
you.
Now that's what I'm talking about, yes!
Oh god.
This is it. I've died and gone to hell.
Can you hear this okay, guys? Is the sound alright now? I did turn up Alan a little bit. How's that? Not a personal favourite of mine, but I can see how some people might like it. Hey, thank you, Dynamite. I appreciate it, dude. Can we go back to the... No, we can't. That's locked. Any coffee back there I can steal? No. Now, what's wrong with you? You look a little bit nervous.
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
I think I can handle it, ma'am.
I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stucky to get the key and get out as soon as possible. The waitress was giving me a headache.
Hey, thank you, John. I appreciate it, man. I appreciate the follow, mate. It's very kind of you, dude. Right. Oh, he's probably not going to be in the women's, is he? He would be in the men's, I assume. Wait, they play that at the end of Reservoir Dog? Lime and the Coconut? Only the only song I remember from Reservoir Dogs is obviously... Clowns to the left of me, stuck in the middle with you, right? That's what plays when he's chopping off his ear. Hey, what's up, Pyro? Yeah, basically, man, I've got such a massive game backlog, so I'm kind of trying to play through the ones that I think look interesting.
Hello?
Thank you, John. I appreciate the follow, mate. It's very cool of you, dude. Thank you for your support, man.
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill. But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Oh,
okay.
I don't trust this lady.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin. I'll come by later to check how you've settled in. And to meet your wife. I insist.
Thanks.
How are you doing, Pyro? You good? Have you played this before? Oh, sorry for your loss. Is there a recent bereavement?
Cauldron Lake is a special place. Very inspiring.
Right, okay. I think the less time we spend near you, the better. All right, so it's during the credits. Okay, I think I've heard Lime and Coconut, but I don't know where from.
Hurt yourself in the dark. This really ought to be fixed
and I must remind Sarah to change the lights at the station. It's been too long already.
Sure. I'm getting a weird vibe from this town, I've got to be honest. Small town creeps it's given me.
Even that sounds better than you singing.
Are you alright?
Splendid, splendid! Damn, aren't ya? It swells up like a balloon if I lift anything heavier than a spoon.
Oh, God.
Yep. Splendid.
The Andersons, they're, local musicians. We're waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up. They wandered off from his clinic at the Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Right, okay, let's leave it. Sorry we didn't try any of your coffee, Rose. I'm sure it's lovely. We'll come back again, maybe. Yeah, maybe, Sour, please. Oh, there's our wife. Yeah, Pyro, the main reason I want to play it is because I played Control.
Mission accomplished.
Made by the same studio.
And the directions.
And this shares the same universe as Control.
I got some flashlights, just in case.
Ah, okay. In case there's no power at the cabin.
Hey, wait! Mrs. Wake! Your keys!
But we got the keys off
that
the lady in black.
Was a real nut house.
Can you believe this place? This would make a wonderful setting for a book.
We're supposed to be on vacation, Alice.
No, I never played Quantum Break. I've heard that's quite good as well, though.
Okay, we can talk about this later.
And they released like a TV series alongside it, didn't they?
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in sand. Once upon a time, I was a successful writer, but that was a long time ago. I hadn't been able to write a word in 2 years, not since my last book.
And now the weather. He must have been really famous, because if he hasn't written a book for 2 years, and people still recognize him, he must have been massive. Right, Stephen King levels. Yeah, Control's really good, Pyro. I definitely recommend it, mate. It's weird, it's wonderful, and really fun. Yeah, I do remember when Quantum Break was released. Oh, man. I would quite like to live somewhere like that, I've got to admit. As long as I had decent internet connection, I wouldn't ever have to leave my little rock.
I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
Do you reckon there's any coffee?
I'm okay.
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
She's scared of the dark. Oh man, yeah, I mean, how many times have you just sat there thinking, oh crap, how am I going to write this report for uni or this essay? I hate it. I hate it when, as soon as I sat down, or for me personally, when I had to write sort of uni essays, all of a sudden I'd forget the most basic of words. Like, I know what this word is on the tip of my brain tongue. It's so frustrating. I don't know if you have any other ways to overcome it, but I found just writing. Even if you start midway through a sentence, just writing helps. Now, should I get in here? I mean, I'm desperate to look for coffee. Oh, it's locked. Okay. Through the basement? No. Stairs there. Let me try that again. I can't have missed a door, can I?
It's
oh! I opened it.
We need lights. Can you figure out how to get the power on, honey?
An old rocking horse? Brilliant.
A shoebox filled with books by Thomas Zane sat on the shelf. I'd never heard of him before.
Hello? Anyone here?
So what does Thomas Zane write? He writes, kept from sleep in her dreams to prevail. The Temple of Shadow and Mist, my personal favourite. Oh, and there's the controversial The Labyrinth of Me. Wasn't what most people expected. I still thought it was decent, though, for a Zane book. Aha, that's what we needed. Sweet, sweet coffee. Only like, what? 97, 96 more to go. Yeah, definitely. Same nowhere. It does tend to work, and then you can just go back later. It's the Bowie movie, right? Labyrinth. girl's meant to be babysitting her little brother.
From the 60s, or even earlier.
1970. Her cannon has been there since 1970. God. What about this door? Probably got to go to like the basement.
Feel of the nightmare I had seen on the ferry returned.
Oh, okay. I didn't quite like that. That was the lady in black again. Yeah, it's a classic movie.
I needed to get the power running in the cabin. There had to be a fuse box or a generator somewhere on the island.
I agree, Alan, but that looks like the dude out of Bloodborne, the Onion Knight. Right, okay. I think I know where to go. There's a door back here, which takes us out the side, underneath. Oh, it's a radio. Oh, that's where we have to go.
Just ran into one on the ferry. A famous artist, no less. We'll see if we can rope him into an interview later.
Ah, that's Pat Maine. He's going to tell everyone that we're here. Slippery sod. Right, okay. Sorry, wife. I can't remember what your name is, but I think we have to go this way. The environments don't look too bad, I think, for like a 10-year-old game.
An old generator had been connected to the power cable.
Yes. Yes. There we go. Look at her go. Rumbling away. Purring like a kitten. Right, that should make our scaredy wife cat happy. Our scaredy cat wife happy. I'll say our scaredy wife cat.
Okay. I'll look around a bit.
Sure thing. Have fun.
The island.
Oh, I didn't get a chance to examine the log.
It was a beautiful place. I told myself I could rest here, sleep here, and forget about my work. I thought we could be happy here. Sight for a love story. Maybe it would be that again.
Oh, right, he finished what he was saying. Okay. Return to Alice. I hope for her. Okay, cool, the lights are on. Brilliant. Well, I'm a little bit worried that nighttime's fallen again, because that probably means we're going to see some horrible folks come by. Wow, size of that fish.
Alice? Honey?
Oh, that's the books again. Right, where is she? Alice?
Alan, I'm upstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Oh, Alice. You shouldn't have. Are you dressed as my favourite author? Oh, the jeans are off. Okay, okay. Who are you dressed as? Are you dressed as Kathy Bates from Misery?
Well,
oh, not hello quite.
There. I'm not the surprise. It's in the study.
Go oh, hello there.
Okay.
Go to the study. Oh, right. Okay, so... fine. I get it. Oh,
surprise.
Brilliant. The typewriter.
Alice?
So pleased.
What is this?
I guess I have a small confession to make. I thought maybe you could write here that a change of scenery would get you past...
Damn, Alice, you... Everyone
hey,
keeps...
Hey, 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 just hear me out. There's a local doctor, Dr.
Yes,
Hartman.
It is the Ripley look. Great, cool.
There's a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists.
Maybe... So now you want to get me committed?
No, it's not like that. That's not... Alan? Alan?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Don't, just don't. I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice.
Wait, Alan's an arsehole.
God damn it.
Yes, spin into the diner.
Me in the dark.
Weird.
I needed some time alone to think.
The lime in the coconut. See, from the limited time we've known Alan, he seems rather spoiled. Oh, it's the only part you remember. Yeah, we got went to the diner, got the keys for our cabin off to a creepy old lady.
Damn it.
But they weren't the right keys. Woman in black.
Alice?
We haven't seen a woman in white yet.
Alice!
The cabin had gone dark.
Oh, this looks amazing.
Alice!
So pretty. Oh wait, of course I'm white, sorry.
I'm coming. It's all right, I'm coming.
No! Alan! Help me!
Birds, fuck off. Poxy ravens knocking on my chamber door. This has suddenly turned into a Hitchcock film.
No! Oh no!
Oh wow.
Oh no!
Oh no! Nevermore. Oh my god, a best-selling author and an Olympic standard diver as well? Come on, Alan. What can't you do?
Wake up.
Alice?
Waking up in the crashed car felt like I had woken from one nightmare and entered another. I couldn't remember how I got there. All I knew was that something terrible had happened to Alice.
Yeah, the I might have caved and bought an 8-pack of Dr. I'd Pepper have to find help on Friday. Hang on, was it Dreamception then? Was it a dream within a dream? So is this now reality? I quite like this game already, guys. I've got to say, I'm digging it. I'm picking up what it's throwing down.
Among Alice's things was a book, The Creator's Dilemma, by a Dr. Emil Hartman. Seeing the book brought back my fight with Alice. I didn't like it, and I didn't like the guy's smug face on the cover either.
Oh, right, so that happened then.
The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there.
Right, okay, we'll take the scenic route. Hang around to the left. I don't have a pistol now, do I? No, I don't. But I do have a torch. No, I don't have a torch. Oh my god, I'm naked again. How on earth did the car end up there in the first place? Oh, right, the road's up there. Okay. Keep your eyes peeled for coffee, guys. We've only got about 90 or so left to find. Yeah, gravity. That's how it got there. What goes up must come down.
Hello?
I feel like... Oh, jeez. I feel like I just want to go off the beaten path and explore a bit. Oh, it's that big ball of light. Wait, do you think that's a tour? Tubbs Wake? I think that would have been a better name. They should have tested it at some focus groups. Alan Wake or Tubbs Wake?
Hello? Is someone there?
Crap, you found my Harry Potter fanfiction.
Pages from a manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started. I was named the author. I hadn't written it. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
Has anyone ever... Oh, we read, found manuscript pages.
Departure by Alan Wake.
Oh, and it'll read it to you?
A man turned to face me. His face was covered in shadows. It was hard to make him out in the darkness of the forest that surrounded us. But the axe he lifted was plain to see. It glistened with the blood of his victim. He grinned madly. The shadows were alive, distorting his features. It was a scene from a nightmare. But I was awake.
Oh, okay. Has anyone ever read the Dark Tower series? By Stephen King? I'm getting serious vibes with that. But I don't want to spoil it if you guys haven't seen it. I never plan on reading it. I don't get the Alan Steve reference. What's that from? Okay, look, you've got to stop looking for coffee. Just go on the path. Coffee would appear. Oh, no.
Anybody there? Please, I've been in an accident.
Oops. How'd you dodge again? Oh, you just... Yeah, okay. I remember now. Okay, well, I'll do it as briefly as possible. But so the Dark Tower series is like... I can't remember. It's like 7 or 8 books. But in one book, basically, the book follows a bunch of characters, weird shit happens, and they eventually realise they're... It's by Stephen King, and they realise they're the products of Stephen King, that they come from his imagination, they end up in the real world. A bit like what he said, with the man with an axe came at him. And like they have this epiphany, like, holy... A bit like... they're like, oh my god, we've been... We're fictional. A bit like Danganronpa.
Whoa, my goodness.
Hey, thank you for the follow, Wolfie Lloyd. I appreciate that. Redeem your scream. So, Dynamite Fire, if you go into the Streamlabs points redemptions, there's one called Scream, and you can make me jump, hopefully.
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
Oh, it's like a lumber mill. Okay. Oh, I never heard of that, Edible. Never heard of Walk on the Wild Side, or Walk on the Wild Side in regards to the show. Okay, yeah, the name rings a bell a little bit. Does ring a... Oh my god, what am I doing here? Oh, it's got physics. Yeah, the name rings a bit of a bell, Wolfie. It's a classic British meme. Okay, I've been ousted. This is my British accent. I'm actually from the good old US of A. Hey, I'm good, thank you, Wolfie. Thank you for the follow, mate. It's good to have you here. How are you doing, man?
Anybody there?
Oh, please. Really?
I've been in an accident.
I'll have to fix my typo. What have I spelt wrong?
Hey! Hey, you!
Phil!
There's been an accident.
What's the, where's the typo
I
there?
Deposit.
With a hoodie?
Two.
Cabins for rent in
that thing is called an UDI, by the way. It's not a hoodie.
Stucky.
No, it's called an UDI.
To meet you.
Yeah, fair enough. Oh, thank God.
Required. Fair and square.
What is his problem? Where is he? Basically, Wolfie, from what we can tell at the moment, we're a famous author. Who's gone for a weekend retreat, but the town he's gone to is absolutely nuts and weird shit's happened. Can I pick that up?
No.
Thank for the lurk, Edible.
The Taken stood before me. It was impossible to focus on it, as if
okay, Edible.
A blind spot caused by a brain tumor and eye disease. It was bleeding shadows like ink underwater, like a cloud of blood from a shark bite. I was terrified. I squeezed the flashlight.
Like squeeze his flashlight?
It, willing it to stop coming any closer. Suddenly something gave, and the light seemed to shine brighter.
Quite enjoyed the little manuscript pages. There's a bunch of logs here. Okay. Gonna go down there. Oh, coffee! Thank God. Yeah, it's basically a game about finding coffee. Yeah, so shit's going down, Wolfie. I'm not sure if it's in his mind. Or if he's steps into like a supernatural town. Oh my god. He's definitely more athletic than the average guy.
You lose.
Fuck off. Go away, go away. Step into the light. Yeah. Stay awake, Alan.
Figure a way out of this. Any second now, and Stucky would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in The Shining.
Pretty much, Wolfie, you got it, dude. It's quite fun so far. It's fairly old by gaming standards, I guess. I think it came out in 2010, 2009. Oh, thank God. We found a flashlight and a revolver. Okay, pick up the batteries. Ooh, double A's. Nice. I think it holds up quite well in a minute.
Trying...
Facial graphics are a bit weird in that, but it's all good. Police? Yeah, the environments look great.
Hello?
Oh crap, phone line's down. Fine, you know what, I'm sick of hiding. Oh crap, I can't get out. How do I stop that? Oh my god. Has he got a license? Get out of there. Alan, get out. That's pretty cool. Goodbye, cabin. We hardly knew you. Any coffee back here? What's that? Okay, it's a fallen pole.
The bulldozer had gone over the cliff with the office. I hoped Stucky had suffered the same fate, but I wasn't planning on staying to find out.
Wait, that was Stucky. That was the guy I meant to get the keys off. Oh, okay, lads. You want to go? One for luck. There we go.
With the concussion, I'd never fired a gun outside a shooting range, and now I just killed someone or something.
Or two people.
They just disappeared. If I was dreaming, it felt real enough to make me sick.
He's taking this pretty well, though, Alan, to be honest. Oh, there's arrows here. What the? Arrow on the rock. Yeah, I just didn't know if he had his bulldozer's license.
It was revealed by my flashlight. Someone had hidden a chest of supplies near it.
Oh, hell yeah. We've got a flare gun, my favourite. Only one for it. I imagine by the way he was driving that bulldozer, he doesn't have the correct license for it. Because he wasn't particularly good at it. Right, now what's this? Oh, nice. You could probably use that against the enemies that try and kill you. Anything on here? No. So, oh, did that work? Did kicking it work? I think it got rid of the electrics here.
The dark forest was the last place I wanted to go. But I had no choice. I had to get to the gas station.
Yeah, I think you might be right, Wolfie. Either that or it's all in his own head or something. Will that blow up? No, I don't think it will. Oh no, wrong weapon. Didn't mean to use the flare. Yeah, this guy's a best-selling author, but he hasn't written anything for 2 years because he's got writer's block. Crap, didn't mean to waste it on him. Would you like me to go in the swamp? I feel like I should be going up here. Okay, it's just a shack. Okay. Take me back to the shack. Right, I got another manuscript page. Oh, we missed loads, though.
I knew she had been gushing, but right now, she didn't care. As far as she was concerned, her brief meeting with Alan Wake was literally the high point of her life.
Rose was the girl in the calf in the diner. Wife.
She was pretty, confident, at ease with Wake. Not like Rose. They were perfect for each other. She'd have given anything to be called their friend.
He'll turn into a book. That sounds terrifying. Imagine being a sentient book. Yeah, it's okay, Wolfie. It's good to theory craft. I'm sure all will be revealed. Well, oh, don't like them, though. They creep me out.
What the hell was that? When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water.
It's moving pretty rapid. I don't think it would last long if we fell in there. I think he's on some non-prescription drugs. He could well be. Right, okay. Oh, I see the gas station, I think. So if I head along here, but you know there's going to be some kind of enemy popping out. Right, over this log. Right. Where'd he go? Do you reckon his dealer be in the forest?
Still out there, in the dark.
He's on holiday, so he's probably left his dealer miles away. This is assuming he's addicted to crack, which I don't think he is. Right, we've got some lithium batteries and we got max ammo on our revolver. Any coffee back there, do you reckon? Oh, there is a chest of some sort. Oh, crap. Oh, it's a manuscript page. Eh, that's okay. We can finish that manuscript later. Write it ourselves. Get back. Got him. You think he looks old? Maybe. 40s maybe? But is 40s old? I'm not even sure. Okay, I'm a little bit turned. Where do I go? So we came through here, saw the barrel. Oh, probably up there. We can jump, can't we? Yeah, we can. Right, caution, proceed at your own risk, logging area. Right, some more of that graffiti. And there's a stump. Has he got grey hair? Huh, what do you reckon that means? Before, when we did that, that's sort of when we found what we needed to. Okay, that may have been a waste of bullets. Ah, okay. Here we go. Oh yeah, I must have done a lot of research into this. Get through there? No. Huh, this looks like a good place. Yes, there we go. Found another stash. With a ton of batteries. We've got 18 batteries. If only he had a portable charger with him. You can tell this game is old. Just have like a 10,000 watt portable charger. Never have to worry about batteries. He can just use his mobile. Right, I say we head down here. Got eerily quiet all of a sudden.
The staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way.
Sounds like puzzle time to me. There's a ladder over there. What can I do to you?
There was no power. There was bound to be a generator somewhere at the logging site.
Right, keep your eyes peeled for a generator. We get up high, we might be able to see it. Oh, I see coffee. That's all I care about. Come for you in a minute, coffee. And there's the generator back there. Cool. Whoa, he took so much damage just from that jump. He really is an old man.
With all this forestry equipment around, there had to be something I could use to reach the top.
Is he basically the Duracell bunny? In like humanoid form? Right, so there's our generator. Oh, crap. What was... Did he throw something at me? Oh! Oh my god! My back's against the wall! Ah! Piss off, piss off. They're all pop the boy builders, yeah. They're all cowboy builders by the sounds of it. That was quite tough actually. Right, so if we kick that. Pull it, there we go. Get it humming. Probably just triggered a bunch more enemies, haven't we? Right, okay. And then we can touch that thing. I might want to have a little look inside the cabin first. Oh, brilliant. A manuscript. What's this one? Attacked by birds.
I heard them before I saw them, swooping down from the sky and screeching as they came. I spun around just as the cloud was upon me. For an instant, I stared into 100 dead eyes, black pearls glittering in the darkness. I raised the flashlight and the swarm exploded like fireworks. Feathers burned, turned into ash. I couldn't hear my scream above theirs.
See, we've definitely missed one. Oh no, did you used to... oh, a shotgun. Did you used to torment the loggers at... Was it Riverdale or River Run? The first town when you come out of the cave. Right, we've got a shotgun now. Okay, we've only got 2 shells for it, so I won't use it just yet. But I like the idea of using a shotgun against these bobs. Ah, Riverwood. Okay. Oh, that's how we do it. Make a little log bridge on the log lift. I love Skyrim so much. Got like hundreds of hours into it, but I never finished it. Or the main quest, at least. Just used to download tons of mods and get distracted. Hey, we made it. Who needs stairs when you got logs? Anything around here we can take? Pretty good shot, if I do say so myself. Maybe we shouldn't be so frivolous with ammo. I don't know. See, what them 4 dots mean, I wonder? Nice. Shotgun ammo.
Well, I was just outside for a breath of fresh air.
Oh, really? What? Is he easy? I mean, all the dragons get super easy in the end if you just level up a bit. Got like a sneaky archer. Outside for a spell and breathe in deep. The weather is absolutely still. Okay, he's talking about breathing in the misty air. The forest is quietly breathing along with you. We're getting closer. Oh, there it is. We're getting quite good at finding these stashes.
It looks like I'm not the only one staying up late. Caller, you're on the air.
Hey, Pat, it's Maurice.
Hello, Maurice.
What are you up to? Right, another manuscript page. Worth listening to, I think.
At first, I kept finding the pages as if by accident. The book I couldn't remember was either a terrible and true prophecy or an act of creation that had rewritten the world. I began to hunt the pages feverishly, for they held the answer to the mystery. With it, I could save myself. With it, I could save Alice.
Yeah, I will. The flares basically work like grenade launchers. They're cool. Why? What's giving you a cold chill, Noah Soul? What have you seen? Oh, I know what I see.
The gas station was closing now. Its light welcoming in the darkness.